Yeah, this thing's on. What the heck? That is insane. How did I do that? Oh my god. That was awful. That was ridiculously bad. All right. Back to Sonic music, I guess. Remind me to just please never do that again. I got the achievement. Probably have to do it again later on Xbox if I really want to flex, or PS3 or whatever, both of them maybe. Either way, that sucked. Dude, the fact that he can shoot his lasers while you need to spin dash under him, and the laser can be on under his foot where you need to spin dash under, and you just get screwed. That's so dumb. Why would they design a boss like that? Whatever. Either way, back to the game.